So Mozart's book packing up here. So I'm Sarah, and I'm going to be doing this one song for you guys. It's an original, and I wrote it about 3 weeks ago, and then I pulled a Doc Holliday and performed it the day I wrote it. Except it didn't turn out so good. I forgot half of it on stage and literally made it up on the spot. So you guys are going to get to hear the actual version. This song is called What You Missed in Me, and it's one of those like depressing love songs that everyone hates listening to, but kind of gets stuck in your head, I guess. Well, it's been like that for me. So I hope you guys like it. Okay, so here it is, guys.
My heart is on my side. Sarah. And next up.